Did he pull?
Well, I heard noises.
Like squeaky springs?
More like some kind of a wildlife safari. Shall I?
See, your mouth says no, but...
No!
Matt, do you want a cuppa?
I could murder one.
One mug or two?
Just one, I think.
Okay, I'm coming in.
Hey, good night.
Oh, you know, it was so, so good. Really, really good. Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Okay. Just the one mug?
So, space on the coast.
Space.
The head of nursing is called Anthony Ling.
Cheers, Louise. I owe you one.
He's very officious.
Anthony, coming from you, that's almost a compliment. Did he give any idea about how long she's... Was it months? Weeks?
Yeah. She hates it.
How much does she know about this?
Enough. She knows that I stole my dad's bike. She knows I pranged it. Face to face, that is one conversation I do not want to be having.
You need to see her.
Yeah, I will. When I'm up and walking and that way, she can't have a go at me for mashing up my leg.
Honestly, love, I don't think you've got that much time.
There you go, Mrs. P, the penthouse suites.
The chef has lobster on the menu today.
He does, but I wouldn't touch it. The man's a vandal when it comes to shellfish.
Hey.
Do you want to earn yourself a tenner, mate?
Well, I'm flattered, but I'm really not that kind of porter. I'm sure Lofty would,
No, really. I need someone to get me into a taxi.
Right.
It's just I want to go and visit my mum.
Yeah, well, I want three backing singers and a record deal.
Look, I'm not being funny, mate, but the state of you, you're not going anywhere.
Gentlemen, what are you thinking? You do a bunk in a taxi and that leg is finished.
My mum... She knows I did all this on the day that she went into the hospice.
And what, she'll blame herself?
No, she doesn't need any more fuss or stress or anything. So I played it down, okay?
So she doesn't know the full extent. You do want to see her?
Yeah, but I don't want to turn up in an ambulance. It's going to freak her out. Come on, Diggs.
As if we could even get you one.
No offence. But no mum, sick or not, needs to see her son turning up surrounded by a bunch of... Well, you know, you guys.
Well, today, we're all you've got.
You out of your mind? We'll lose our jobs.
His mum's dying. No-one needs to know. It's only an hour away. I checked, and his doctor says he's fit to travel.
In an ambulance?
Yeah.
Not this ambulance. Well, come on, Dix. I'm trying to help you out here, mate. Sit down, have a cup of tea, get stuck into your admin shift.
Fine, fine, if you will help me.
No, it's not a question of help. You're not the boy's mother, OK? He's got under your skin, I understand that.
Then I'll get another ambulance.
Oh, come on, listen to yourself, Dix. There's no way the D.O. is going to lend you another ambulance. Go on, ask him. He'll tell you exactly the same as me.
It'd be my pleasure, Angel Face.
Thanks, Stan. But I'll have it back this Arvo full of diesel.
Suits me. Getting her off the premises. I mean, as vehicles go, she's pretty... obvious.
Yeah, consider it gone.
Her name is Misty. You be good to her. Oh, and one thing. A little quid pro quo.
Now, come on, Stanley. You know I'm a married woman.
It's my chipper.
is not an ambulance.
There's no flies on you, are there?
Step up from a minicab.
Best offer for an ambulance was next week, or a week later, maybe.
It is awesome.
I promised me you sorted your shift out.
Not a regular shift, just a bank shift, filling in.
Tess isn't going to skin you alive?
What, helping a patient see his mother?
You don't know my mum.
She sees me like this.
At least she gets to see you. Oh. Right, gentlemen, all aboard, please.
Well, hey!
Sure why you're doing this.
Me neither. Oh, I don't know. People say losing a child's the worst thing that can happen. If you are a kid, or you've got your parents. Come on, Lofty. I thought you were in charge of this road trip soundtrack.
I've never heard of most of these bands anyway.
Well, just stick anything on.
All right.
My mum is completely obsessed with Jolene.
She's not the only one.
Jolene, 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 Jolene.
I'm begging of you, please don't